All right, everybody, this is BrickBuilder, and we are back playing some City Skylines today. We got some work to do. We got to get our population up because it's currently not really rising, and I think that might actually fix itself out relatively quickly, but I'm not too sure. Let's see. Is it going to fix? Let's see if we just boost this up a bit. Okay, looks like... No? Maybe? Yeah. Okay. No? Maybe? No. Okay, well, we're going to just pause it for a second here. And we got to figure out, first of all, there's nothing really going on over here. And it's pretty bad. Like, we gotta get some stuff over here. These people need some things. Like, for instance, I don't know, but I think I'm going to give them a park. Let's see, where is even the park? Still a little bit of a noob. Actually, maybe I want to give a Statue of Industry? I don't know, what is this? Friendly Neighborhood Park, that could be cool. That could probably help boost them a lot. So maybe we throw that like there, since that's like the prime location for hitting everything as best we can. And that's not the fill tool, that is. There we go. I don't know, this area here, a little bit weird. It's not completely generating. I'm not 100% sure why. I wonder, is it due to the fact that all the cars are getting jammed at some point and they can't make their way over here easily? That could be it, because there's a bunch of connections, but I don't see many, like, inner places, I guess, in a way. One-way roads. So let's do something like, boom, where they have to go in, I guess, there if they want. And we'll do that there. I don't really know if that's going to help or not, but we'll just go with it. Even though I've been doing a ton of episodes, still a tad of a noob sometimes, you know. But it happens to all of us. We have 50,000 people right now. Can we buy a new plot of land? No, we can't. What's our next goal to be able to do that? 60K, not 600. That'd be a lot. But that goal would not be reachable, you know, a short amount of time if we were going for the 600K one. But we're not, thankfully. All right, down over here, I want to pop a ton of new stuff down. Oh, wait, no, these are all one-way roads. All of these have got to get changed now. Not meant to be one-ways, of course. But I messed that one up. I done goofed. Happens to all of us. And as I was just talking about being a noob, I made a noob move. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Okay, I'm just going to assume that they're fixed. Zoom in a bit down here. I do want to add some more of this stuff. So let's do like that. Let's throw some office in there and also some commercial as well, because it's probably worth it that we have all of that in there. And let's get some power in this baby, because we're going to need that. Let's see if we get power like to there, to there, to there, to there. And we're also going to just connect it. Boom, like that, because why not? It's probably worth it if we can do it. Power problems. We're definitely producing more than we're consuming, but I do want to add a couple more, actually. I think if we can find some spaces for it. Let's see, there's another 20. There's another 20. There's another 20. There's another 20. 20. I think we should just take advantage of this right now. Just sort of go with it, because the more of these we can have, I guess, the better. You know, plus we can sort of just afford them at this point. You know, it's not that big of money. We do make a decent amount of money, but we're currently losing a lot more people than we're gaining. That's a bit of a problem. Let's see what's going on up here. All right, there's more green energy. Well, I don't know why people are leaving then if we have green energy, but okay, honestly, I don't see how realistically this town can actually store 50,000 people ish. Okay, but now we're losing too many people. This is getting risky. So that's gotta change. Why are we not gaining more people? Death. Okay, looks like death is an issue. So maybe we wanna see, we have, maybe we throw another one of these down there. Cemetery there, because you know, that is a pretty big deal that we need to, that we've kind of just been ignoring recently, and you really can't ignore that. Alright. But we do have a ton more space, so I don't know what's going on there 100%, but, you know, maybe if we had more hospitals, there wouldn't be as much death. I'm not really too sure, but we'll just throw that one there. And also, while we're at it, let's see if we can connect. First of all, what's down over here? Nothing. Let's throw down some of this, just get that up a little bit. We don't really have much demand for anything right now because everything's pretty much balanced, not upgrade. No, straight. Let's make this area a thing. Okay, there are all those trees, but I don't know if that's such a bad thing. Could be a good thing. We're just gonna throw out a big new area of land here. We gotta throw some trees in though because, you know, we gotta do any natural sound that we can solve. It's probably gonna be something we wanna solve. So we'll just do that. Boom. Get a ton of these thrown up in there like that. Power. Need to get connected somehow, so we'll do something like that. Yeah. I'll take it. And then we can go there. Can we get over? Yeah, we actually can. That's pretty hype as it is. Water. Oh yeah, water could be another issue that some people aren't getting. Connect that, boom. And that, and that, and that, and that, boom. Yeah, I see these people over here, they're not getting enough water, boom. We're definitely pumping a decent more than we're consuming right now, which is great. That's how it needs to be, and it needs to stay like that, boom. Let's see, now can we safely put it back and start gaining more people again? Okay, looks like we're still losing. Oh wait, we did not get the trees up in there. They would be here, trees. Boom, right in here. Need to get a ton of trees up in here, okay. We're definitely going back into the positives, it looks like. We're approaching the positives. Okay, we need some firemen, I guess. I could see that we need some firemen, definitely. That is definitely an issue that we are having in the town. So, yeah. I mean, I don't know if it's a major issue or not, but it's definitely something we could work towards fixing. Okay, we do also have to bulldoze some of these areas probably at some point off camera. Just because we really shouldn't keep them there. We should get, you know, new houses going in areas. There's some sound stuff. Okay, fire. We have a 28% chance of that. That's a bit of a problem. It really shouldn't be that high at all. So we gotta kinda solve that. We'll throw a fire station down there. We gotta get all these places that aren't green roads kinda into the green roads. But that's just a problem that these places don't get fire access. But at least we're going back up into the 50,000. I don't know, not anything really big come out of this. Oh wait, these don't even have power over here, right? Yeah, what is that? I thought these guys had power. So, I mean, we weren't even taking advantage of two of our pumps. So that's sort of like, you know, insane to think about. Trash. We have 60% used, so that's okay. Maybe we go for a big fireplace. Actually, maybe we'll pop one right there. You know, we might as well. We are spending a lot more money than we're making right now. We're not making as much money as I would like to be. But I'm not gonna bump up taxes a lot. See, we already have everything at 10%, which I don't really like. I would actually like to bump down this back to 9, that back to 9, that back to 9. Let's see, yeah, I would like to try to bump everything back just because it's gonna be super useful. With everything here at 100%, we have 105 here. I'm not gonna keep that either. There's no real reason to do that. Everything's good at the 100 it's at right now. I think we don't need any loans, so that's good. And the reason I want to keep everything at where we're at right now is just because it's a lot better for the people. They might want to move in more if the taxes aren't as high, ever so slightly even. Wait, these things don't even have power yet. That's not good. They need that. This power here honestly might be easier to provide, like that. That could work. What is this problem? Citizens are sick. Okay, well. No, that's fire. Where's our... Let's get a... Boom, we'll put a medical place there. We'll put a little one there. There's, like, no medical stuff over here. That's a problem. Well, I just kind of been ignoring the medical issues that we've been having here. I'm shocked that we haven't had more. I can see why we have a bigger death toll than I would like. Because we didn't have much medical support. Town. And now that we have that medical support, we're going to do slightly better. This place burned, so let's just go for a bit of a bulldoze. Oh wait, no, this is a trash area. Empty to another facility. Alright, go ahead and do the toilet. What's wrong with the sewers? What is wrong with the sewers? What? Everything should be good. Sewage treatment isn't all the way green. Water availability is pretty high. Garbage is piling up. Well, that's not good. We can't have that, so throw three more trash chutes just randomly in there. At some point, we do really have to fix our trash problem by not just spamming down trash, but we actually have to do something. But anyway, that's going to about wrap it up for today. We did go back on the positives, and we did fix the medical stuff, so that's great. If you did enjoy, hit that like button. I will see you in another episode of City Skylines. Bye, everybody.